Hey guys, welcome to the very first behind the scenes video for the GakAttack channel. Today we're going to talk about my ultimate dodgeball video, and we'll go through some of the VFX techniques I used. For a quick backstory on where I got the idea for the dodgeball video from was actually a game called Super Dodgeball. It was for Nintendo, like old school Nintendo, and it was a dodgeball game where the goal wasn't to just hit your opponent, your goal was pretty much to kill your opponent. So it was a bit troublesome to work on this video because starting off I had to do a lot of pre-visuals, which is kind of a planning stage of doing the VFX, because I had no idea how to do 3D modeling or animation. So I basically shot a ball spinning behind a green screen and made sure I get to see at least one full rotation. And after that, I cut out that footage, I key out the footage, roto out my hands, and then basically adjust the footage and the anchor point so it stays in the center and the ball just consistently keeps spinning. Separately, I just take a still shot of the ball, roto it, key it, and that would be my still version for the ball when it's not spinning. So here's a shot of Timmy throwing nothing. Let's break this shot down. So what I did here was just insert the ball and I tracked it to where it would be on his hand. And this is just a still image. And then once he threw it, I would switch over to the spinning ball version. And what I did is rotoscoped it using a alpha inverted mat here. It's just easier than masking the comp itself. Okay, so then basically I just rotoscoped each part so that it looks like he's holding the ball. And then I just insert the spinning ball here, and that keyframed the position and size for both. I just color corrected the ball, and I added a motion blur. Then it actually starts looking like this. So let me know what you think of this behind the scenes video, if you liked it, if you didn't. Your feedback's important to me. If you haven't seen the dodgeball video yet, you can click right there and watch it.